Let's go defense! Holding!
Tigers carries by number 6, Alex Turner. He's brought down by number 14, J.T. Williams.
Let's go! Oh, make that block!
Carries by number 5, Keedeon Moore. Number 40, Ane Mu in on the stop. Tripped up by number 20, Koopas Vandaziva.
Thank you.
Justin Hammock forced Williams out of bounds. First down, Saints. Keyvon Moore on the carry for the Saints. He's brought down by number 5, Elias Theory. Saints, first down. Timeout, Saints.
Hey, Wyatt. Wyatt, you gotta stand for it. Grandma, Granddaddy, Lee, Tiffany, Kennedy.
Number 5, Keyvon Moore, brought down by number 53, Elon Wall. Was offsides on the defense. Oh, stop is made by the Tigers, and the Saints lead 6-0. By number 23, Alex Goyne. Number 9, Armando Perez among the tacklers. Alex Goyne on the carry. Armando Perez again among the tacklers. Koopa Zandeziva. Saints take over. Ladies and gentlemen, our concession stand is open, serving pizza, popcorn, candy, cold drinks, and Bagel Man bagel dogs. Get yours now before supplies run out. the Saints carry, brought down by number 19, James Garner. Keegan Moore on the carry, forced out by number 4, Ashton Hammock.
Johnny, say hi to the people.
Complete to number 3, Charlie Wall. He's forced out by number 2, Nico Marlowe. 51, Jonathan Otero. In on support.
Talk, you good?
By number four, Ashton Hammack. He's forced out by number two, Nico Marlowe.
For number four.
The John Paul II Booster Club is accepting memberships for the 23-24 academic year. Our Booster Club support academics, the arts, and other athletic programs. Supporting these clubs provides personal benefits for you and your family, like admissions to games and events, recognition on campus, preferred seating at bowl. Pass was intended for number six, Alex Turner, number 14, JT Williams on the coverage. There is a flag on the play. It's a hold on the Tigers.
Yay! Come on, defense!
Fumble by the Tigers. It was covered by number 21, Brody Fox. First down, Saints!
Woo! Good job, Saints!
Thank you. flag is a false start on the Saints.
Damn it.
Six, Connor Kedrick on the punt.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a false trip. I wear my heart on my sleeve like the big you. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. Feel so close to you.
Pass ball's incomplete. Number 40, Ward Howdy on the QB pressure. Six, Connor Kendrick. Keyshawn Moore on the carry. Number 52, Charles Rock in on the tackle. Number 25, Thomas Keeter on the carry, brought down by number 53, Elon Hall. First down, Saints.
Oh, it's over.
Thomas Keeter with a carry up the middle.
Yes, spread out. Come on, go, spread out.
Timeout, Tigers.
Spread out, spread out. Spread out, corner. You good down here? Spread out. You come over here. Some people got to come down here. Listen, what are you doing, baby? What are y'all doing? Some people go down there. You have to spread out.
Focus!
Number 33, Wyatt Stamatis up the middle. Number 6, Alex Turner in on the tackle. Number 5, Kevion Moore on the carry. 73, Turbon Glass on the stop. Moore's carry is good for Saints. First down. 5, Keedeon Moore on the carry. Number 5 for the Tigers, Elias Feary in on the stop.
Up, as far as I know, yeah. I'm watching the chat to make sure I ain't missing nothing.
Well, I just checked.
I haven't looked on Facebook, but I mean, my signal's strong. I'm good.
Gentry McMahon on the coverage. Second down. first punt is by number 20, Koopa, 7 to Visa.
One of you is not like the other.
Carries by number 6, Connor Kendrick. He's forced down by number 73, Turbon Glass. Keepers by number 6, Connor Kendrick.
That was just bad.
Let's go, defense! Pass!
Pass is complete to number 6, Alex Turner. There is a flag on the play.
Yeah, baby! We'll take it.
behind, and it's a first down, Saints.
Unsportsmanlike.
Call it unsportsmanlike conduct on the Tigers.
You can't do that.
So what are they going to do? Walk up under the goal line out to here or what? I don't know if I need to go down there and do it and be up more lower level to the field.
Next to it.
out, buddy. Yeah. I ain't seen nothing about it either. Like, the cookout this afternoon, I didn't see anything about that. But I sure will. I took them all. Y'all hungry? Come on, they got plenty of food left. Come on. I mean, that's a ton of people.
Welcome to John Paul II's homecoming festivities. On behalf of John Paul II Catholic High School, I would like to introduce our 2023 homecoming court. Here are our class representatives. Freshman representative Millie Collier. Millie is escorted by her father, David Collier. Millie loves being part of the JP2 cheerleading squad. She is best known for her friendliness and big smile. Millie hopes to one day pursue a career as an orthodontist. Congratulations, Millie. Freshman representative Colton Artuso. Colton is escorted by his mother, Mackenzie. Colton is a member of the JP2 soccer team. Congratulations, Colton. Sophomore representative, Miranda Bagley. Miranda is escorted by her father, Chris Bagley. Miranda's favorite memories at JP2 include meeting friends and being a part of the many student opportunities. After graduating, Miranda plans on attending a university of her choice to pursue an advanced degree. Miranda loves to travel. Congratulations, Miranda. Sophomore representative, Noah Sugg.
Nope.
Noah is escorted by his mother, Amy Sugg.
That's going to be my Noah is a member of the baseball
team, and his favorite memory here at JP2 was when the baseball team beat Parrot. Noah hopes to continue his baseball career in college while earning a degree in kinesiology. Congratulations, Noah. Junior representative Lily Lyon. Lily is escorted by her parent, John Lyon. Lily's favorite memories at JP2 are the volleyball team and the memories they have shared together, as well as all the other sports games here at JP2. Lily hopes to attend a university of her choice and study marketing. Congratulations, Lily. Yay! Junior representative Jamal Biggs. Jamal is escorted by his mother, Lena Biggs. Jamal loves to play basketball and the fact that everyone knows his dad. Jamal's favorite memory here at JP2 was the fact that when he went to prom his freshman year. Jamal plans on attending a college of his choice to study psychology. Congratulations, Jamal. Junior representative, Maddie Blanton. Maddie is escorted by her mother, Casey Blanton. Maddie loves being at JP2 and has many good memories that she couldn't just come up with one favorite. After graduation, Maddie plans on attending a university of her choice to study nutrition. Congratulations, Maddie. Junior representative, James Donofrio. James is escorted by his mother, Andrea Donofrio. James enjoys all sporting events, whether he's playing or watching. His favorite memories are shaving cream fights and half days. James hopes to attend a college of his choice and play baseball. Congratulations, James. Junior representative, Carly Nunez. Member of basketball, cheer, soccer, and tennis teams. She also enjoys being part of the multicultural and spirit clubs. Congratulations, Carly. Yeah! Junior representative T.T. Moore. T.T. is escorted by his mother, Lakeisha Moore. T.T. plays both football and basketball. Some of his favorite memories are random shaving cream fights and his freshman math class. T.T. plans to attend a college of his choice to play football and study exercise science. Congratulations, T.T. Now for our nominations for King and Queen. Senior nominee, Haley Spencer. Haley is a member of the cheerleading team and loves to make people laugh. Haley enjoys having a great time with friends and eating chicken wings in Mr. Mason's class. Mr. Mason would like to add, it was without permission. She appreciates always being encouraged by her peers. After graduation, Haley plans to attend Pitt Community College and pursue a degree in business. Haley hopes to one day own her own business. Congratulations, Haley. Kayla Shaw. Ray enjoys meeting new friends and being part of a big JP2 family. Ray hopes to continue playing football and baseball after high school. Congratulations, Ray. Senior nominee, Annabelle Howdy. Annabelle is escorted tonight by her father, Trey Howdy. Annabelle enjoys going to the football game, sitting with her friends at lunch, and dressing up for Spirit Week. After high school, Annabelle hopes to attend NC State and study animal science. One day, she hopes to be an equine and large animal veterinarian. Congratulations, Annabelle. Yeah! Senior nominee, Ethan Staten. Yeah! Ethan is escorted by his sister, Gracie Staten. Ethan is an active member of the baseball team. His fondest memories of JP2 include bus rides to away games and Mr. K's English class. Ethan plans on playing baseball at Barton College while working on a degree in computer science. Congratulations, Ethan. Senior nominee, Simone Rogers. Simone is escorted by Sharita and Andrew Rogers. Simone is best known for involvement in student government, theater, and other school clubs. Simone is also an active member of the basketball and tennis teams. Her favorite memories include spending time with friends at football and basketball games. Congratulations, Simone. Senior nominee, Britt Gaquey. Britt is escorted tonight by his grandmother, Caroline Stevenson. Britt is the captain of the lacrosse team. He's often seen leading our school spirit club at games. His favorite memory at JP2 was when the lacrosse team beat Carteret. Britt plans on attending North Carolina State next year to start his studies towards a career in dentistry. Congratulations, Britt. Senior nominee, Lucy Getz. Lucy is escorted by her father, J.R. Getz. Lucy is the volleyball captain and is active in multiple clubs such as SAD and Beach Volleyball. She is also a member of the National Honor Society. Lucy plans to attend either Clemson or Ole Miss to study marketing. Congratulations, Lucy! Senior nominee, Keenan Moore. Keenan is escorted by his mother, Nyetta Reddick. Keenan is an active member of the football team. He says his favorite memory at JP2 was his first feast day. Keenan plans to study at a university of his choice and become a dermatologist. Congratulations, Keenan. Senior nominee, Cora Carpenter. Cora is escorted by her father, Scott Carpenter. Cora is an active member of the swim team. She loves being involved in the many athletic opportunities, including playing the sport, managing the sport, and photographing the sport. Her future plans include attending Campbell University to pursue a career in athletic training. Congratulations, Cora. Senior nominee, Luke McCarthy. Luke is escorted by his mother, Natalie McCarthy. Luke is the captain of the swim team. His favorite memories include swim meets and attending sporting events. Luke plans on attending a college of his choice to pursue a career in business while continuing to swim at the collegiate level. Congratulations, Luke. Senior nominee, Adriana Hasselbeck. Adriana is escorted by her father, Steve Hasselbeck. Adriana is an active member of both volleyball and soccer teams. She's also extremely active and holds leadership roles in clubs such as SGA, SAD, Link Crew, FCA, and National English Honor Society. Adriana plans to attend a university of her choice to major in marketing, with minors in both physiology and event management. Congratulations, Adriana. Ladies and gentlemen, your entire homecoming court. To crown this year's homecoming king and queen, please welcome back JP2 alumni Brody Mitchell.
Woo, Brody!
And now, the moment you've been waiting for. John Paul II's homecoming king is Rayshaw. Congratulations, Ray. John Paul II's homecoming queen is Miss Lucy. Congratulations, Lucy. Again, Congratulations to Ray and Lucy and all members of the 2023 JP2 Homecoming Courts.
Okay, well, I'm going to set this for the middle of the field. Some of us have to go to Tinkletown. Thank you.
Let's go, Saints!
He ran in front of the kicker. He passed the ball before it was kicked.
Slam kick is an offside on the Tigers. By the Tigers.
Thank you.
When they stop forward motion and they start moving them back, that's when they're getting hurt. It ain't like the NFL where they wait. They're supposed to blow it down here in high school.
Carry is again by number 33, Wyatt Stamatis. carry is good for Saints. First down.
Where did they get these names from for this other team? They're like really crazy.
Fumble on the play. Recovered by number 5, Keavion Moore.
JT Williams and kick by number 2, Nico Marlowe is good. JP 221. Hargrave Military 0.
I do not.
Hey, Keith. Keith.
going to need to get Wyatt one of them real soon. I would, because it's coming for him. Damn good tackle. Hey, Keith, next time you get near Wyatt, give him a mustard pack. Yeah, that was a nice hop. That was a nice hop when it hit.
Tigers punt was by number 23, Alex Coyne. First down, Saints.
Go, Kevin! What are you talking about? That flag been there the whole time. Huh? There's another one out there. That one's been laying there the whole time. Holding? Had to be. Too easy. Of course. First and 20. Yeah. Crazy, right? I thought hold was on time. Everything in the thing is 10.
Yeah. wasn't good.
Tigers tackle is by number 20, Koopa Zavadaviso.
I don't know. Oh, Hargrave Military Academy. That's a hell of a bus ride, too. Hey, I know you. This is the time I've got to search the when you pop that phone from there, they can't come in, you have to go to the unit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winning ticket for tonight's 50-50 raffle. If you hold ticket number 133346, you are a winner. Again, ticket 133346. To claim your prize, come to the top row of the home stands in front of the press box and present your ticket. Once again, 133346, you have won the 50-50 raffle.
Way to go, Kevin.
Carries by number 7, Ray Shaw. He's brought down by number 13, David Royster. Shaw's carry is good for Saints. First down. By number 7, Ray Shaw, brought down by number 19, James Garner.
What's last bit? With no human beings,
Damn it. Intercepted.
Intercepted by number 13, David Royster. He's brought down by number 2, Nico Marlowe.
What do you need, Keith? Do you have an asthma attack?
By number 23, Alex Goyne. He's brought down by number 56, Tucker Holmes, and 26, Carson Kesters.
Get him, Wyatt. There you go. Nice job.
Big hand for number 54, Darnell Ellerington.
Just for me.
talk on their music selection. A whole bunch of depression music. We're gonna be playing stuff to get people pumped up.
Every dollar counts.
The woman.
Yeah, me too. One check. I was like, yeah, I'm done this year. I'm not worried about that crap. I get it. Squirrel, but your dad's a damn handful, ain't he? He's a damn handful. I can already tell that when he started talking.
Let's get it done.
Remind you of anybody, any neighbor you used to know?
Okay, that was a good play. Pass back, pass.
Why you should be
Caleb Rogers in on the tackle.
I missed him the first time. I'm going back for the second round. Because he had him dead to rights. You have him dead to rights in the backfield, he still gets it. Still gets a pass to play.
Great job this evening by the JP2 cheerleaders. Cam Harris, Haley Spencer, Judy Ballett, Tanner Cordan, Julia Eisler, Janai King, Karina Perez, Caleb Hall, and Millie Collier. The JP2 Saints cheerleaders are led by Miss Plantoria Holly.
Good hit, Wyatt.
I heard that one when he collided. Number 25, Thomas Keeter. Third down.
Trying to bait him in.
But
all you're doing is burning the clock, man. Because you got to score four. Caught them with their pants down.
What you see is what you get. You ain't seen nothing yet. No betting. No doubt. Say what, what? Just as we work it out. What you see is what you get. You ain't seen nothing yet. No betting. No doubt. Say what, what? Just as we work it out.
Pass falls incomplete. Pressure applied by number 55, Caleb Stahl.
I ain't seen it in a couple games. Oh, he dropped it. Ooh. He was open, too, but he sure had his hands on it.
Pass falls incomplete. Coverage by number 32, Gentry McMinn. Third down.
Good job, Wyatt.
First down, Saints.
That damn little kid's quick back there, ain't he?
Keep it, we don't take no slack. We are running down the field, our
32, Gentry McMinn on the carry. Number 3, Charlie Wall on the stop. Ashton Hammock, forced out by number 7, Ray Shaw.
You tried to sound funny.
23, Alex Goyne, brought down by number 33, Wyatt Stamatis.
All right, buddy. I'll see you later.
Story, bro. I like it.